top all the fun happening in the falls in the coming weeks. Hornblower Niagara Cruises will also open up on July 1st on Canada Day as well. The boat tour takes you to the base of Niagara Falls. Anyone planning on going on the Hornblower, again, you have to wear face coverings when you're on board. Guests will also undergo temperature checks before getting on board. And again, we have all this information on all three attractions posted for you on WGRZ.com.